Suzanne. So a couple of things I'm going to be doing. I'm going to modify this next one. Bring the chair in front of me. And I'm going to be facing this way. Because I want to be careful about hitting. As you can see, I have my recumbent bike behind me. And my desk in front of me. So I'm going to be moving this way so I can be careful. But the chair is going to come in front of me for balance because I'm going to need it. You're about to see why.
Hang the chair here for balance and find a focal point on the floor. Ready? Lean the body forward, drop the arms, lift that back leg up 8 times, 2 counts down. Exhale, lift. Good. Now you're feeling all the work on that standing leg right here. Down. Back of the leg.
Let's get it.
Lower down. And exhale, lift. Now, as you get stronger, you can come lower and lift and lift. But the point is to just really charge up the standing leg and your powerhouse. And lift. Good. Down. Are you pulling in? Last three. And squeeze it up.
Woo! Sensitivity today.
Powerhouse. Bend the knees, keep the hands pointed forward, and then we're lifting the hips up off the floor. Tuck your hips under and then shift your weight back. We're going into reverse push-up. Your modification is to stay here. Otherwise, lift the left leg right here and extend it straight above the hips. Now bend the elbows down and up for four. Ready? Here we go. Bend and press. Look in the back of the arms and back of that standing leg. Last two. And press. One and push. Good. Take it down. Let's take a seat. That's up. Inhale. Ready to do it again.
once again, my leg will go all the way straight, so I'm gonna modify like this. Thank you very much, Suzanne. Whoo! Don't know how to do one there, huh? So. So, all I can say is I hope I can keep up the momentum. And hopefully, things will go better this current week. I'll see you later.